It's strange. Who touched the tape? Who? 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 Who the hell kept the door open? Hey, hey, who's there?
Evacuation room. State your location, Constable Ken. Do not enter the school premises. This is an order. Rule Corporal Lisa Young, she's out of reach. Do not enter the school premises. This is an order. Thank you.
I think this might be something important. Let's listen to it. What are they saying? Is it broken?
It's recorded backwards. Someone might have done it on purpose. If we play it backwards, we can probably hear what's on it.
Her voice. This was recorded right before Songa died. Who could have recorded it?
Wait. This is...
You little rats! Stop!
Why is the principal here at this hour?
I'll tear you apart! How did you get that tape? Give it back this instant.
I'm going to the homeroom. That's where Songa died.
It's too dangerous. We're done here. Let's get out now.
Dong Songtae, you keep acting like you want to leave. But you're not actually talking about leaving this school. You just can't face Songa's death, can you? Even back then, I thought it was weird. You acted like nothing happened. Even though Songa, the girl you had a crush on, died. You're scared, Jung Sung-tae. Scared of accepting her death.
Okay, let's go to that homeroom.
Jung Sung-tae, look me in the eye and tell me. Do you think I killed Songa? Can't answer me, huh? You're scared, aren't you, Jung Sung-tae? You're afraid of facing the truth. That's why you're giving up and running.
Run!
Gonna kill you!
Don't come out!
That idiot!
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Huh? What are you doing here, Yuri? They say criminals always return to the crime scene. Am I right?
What are you talking about?
Why are you getting so defensive? You feeling guilty about something?
Chung Soo-jin, you're the one who came here because you were scared.
What are you talking about?
You came because you heard that Song-ah's ghost wanders around the school. Why? It's because you killed her. Kim Song-ah. The day you turned the school upside down, saying you were going to kill Song-ah, Song-ah was dead. Aren't you a prime suspect then?
I was upset because I thought Song-ah told Ms. Ji-won that I was smoking. I'd never kill someone over something like that. What about you? You were at school the day Song-ah died.
So what?
I'm saying you could have killed Kim Song-ah.
Stop joking. Everyone thinks you killed Song-ah.
I don't care. Even if everyone in the world thinks that. As long as Jung Song-tae doesn't think so, we can figure it out together.
So, you're saying that's why you dragged him over here? If you like him, why not just tell him? Stop messing with him. There was no need to bring him into this mess.
How can I do that? He might be thinking that I killed Song-ah.
Well, I don't care. Do whatever you want.
Oh,